money where your mouth is. We live in Oakland town business. Make some motherfucking noise, yo. We here for the main event of the weekend. First off, man, Oakland been treating us fucking right. I gotta have major shout outs to two of the guys that helped make this happen, the Shots Fired Battle League.
Yeah.
Do your thing, man.
Representing San Diego, Shots Fired. Let's make some noise, King of the Dot. Huh? Yeah.
Without them, this one wouldn't be happening, so salute the Shots Fired. That's a fact.
Facts.
My co host.
Shit. Trying to put me on blast. Don't really matter as long as that bitch got my cash. Can I get a uno?
Uno!
This is a battle of magnanimous proportions. Two of the best the coast has to offer. They came all the way down from LA to settle the score in the town. So it's West, West regardless. On my right hand side, holding it down for LA. I'm in Oakland!
Shouts out to Ghetto Flash, GhettoFreshClothing.com. Go to GhettoFresh.BigCartel.com, man. Support some real streetwear. This is the first con art collab in fucking 20 years. You already know what it is.
Hey.
Crack City Death Certificate, LSC. We in the mecca of this shit. You already know what's up. It's my return to King of the Dot. What's up?
Alright, and from South Los Angeles, battling to my left.
Yo, what the fuck is up, man? Come on, God, nigga. What the fuck is up?
Hey, I love my wife, my kids. This for my wife, my kids. This for Young B. This for the town. Yo, hey, I love all y'all in here, man. This for the West. This for the West.
Hey. Shout out J-Pro, Avocado, Kingfly, everybody behind the scenes, King of the Dot, making this shit go forward.
Facts.
Yeah. Let's get this shit going. Come Disaster won a coin toss. It's on Danny Myers. Let's go. Damn, bitch.
I heard you.
Okay.
You didn't put me in your movie, faggot! Come on! Come on! What? Come on! Come on! Come on! You didn't put me in your movie, faggot! That's where I should probably start. Mm-hmm. But why trip on a part and body?
Right.
When I'm about to leave body parts. Shoddy spark. 12 gauge in your face so I can shoot it cleaner. My reaction, leave disaster over the land like Fukushima. I'm your inner dude. I'm too cold. I'm your inner demons manifesting. The reason you shouldn't trust niggas. Soon as we spot you in the Jordans, peel. Cops looking for us, nigga.
Hey!
Since Traffic 3, I hated this damn rambling. History showed us rock landed on the West and created the Grand Canyon. What I'm saying is, you can't write the way a purist write. You let rock turn a natural disaster into a tourist site. You rap with authority. You rap with authority in your voice. That's how I expected you, son. This strap takes away that conviction. Come get your record expunged. Fuck the weapons you brung. Pocket knife. Why you upset me? It's out of L.A., short, and to the point like Tyus Edney. He gon' say I ain't a legend. Trying to play me like I ain't top five. Bitch, I stuff an avocado up your mama pussy and make you watch live. Fucking. And make you watch live! Fucking Aladdin remake! Niggas was mad!
Will Smith was all blue tinted. I seen where that was coming from, but I was more pissed they ain't have you win it. You went your whole career without having bars. That's the power of relevance. You've been on two lists your whole life, mine and Counterintelligence. But you from Lebanon. But you from Lebanon. I can't call you an Afghan, but I do want to put your fucking ass in a trash can. Oh, you think you can fight now? Ever since that little math scam, now you want to exchange punches with a black man? Okay, try and reach. I don't do the wrestling shit. I keep the iron sheet. I'm too cold.
Let's go, Danny.
Try and reach. I don't do the wrestling shit. I keep the iron sheet. This wouldn't have worked out for you in San Diego like Ryan Leaf. I'm too cold. You've been worldwide with it. You've been cooking over shores. But I held it down on this West. You know what it took to open doors? When I looked over my shoulder in New York, I didn't see you. Because you would have been too busy looking over yours, bitch. Honey shots in front of your girl. Show her what that Mac might do. It starts spitting, then a bunch of filler. Now she rap like you. I ain't even watch body. We spray cats with them hollows. Maybe I'll watch disaster movie the day after tomorrow. Them great cats. What? Cats that you follow, them niggas, your associates. They should have told you appropriation isn't appropriate. Then you battled a Soviet. I peeped how you was rhyming with them. Then you battled a Soviet. I peeped how you was rhyming with them. But I make sure y'all all get it the same. Welcome to communism. Stop. Welcome to communism. Stop rushing your punches. It get rocky for you.
Yeah. Damn.
Yeah. I bleed lyrics.
What else?
Too many bars.
What else?
It get rocky for you. I bleed lyrics. This nigga trying to beat Jordan, but my creed different. We debated if that was a sucker punch with Matt that night. But when you flip modes, I knew he was a buster when disaster strikes. I seen you in your Call of Duty outfit. Now you up here trying to rap with me. You admitted you were CIA. Then you created Crack City. That makes me question the grapes that be rapping with them. Cause if you know Call of Duty, it was created by Activision. I slapped this. Until he stumbles in a backwards position. I put foe into my foe, leave no remainder. I'm not math, I'm a mathematician. This is a... Hold the fuck up! Hold the fuck up!
Let's go.
This is a bad decision. Uh-huh. And you on the ground with this shit. This whack MC got another 2 rounds of this shit. Oh.
Yes!
Woo!
Round one, it's on disaster.
I promise y'all that was nothing. Before I start this.
Yeah,
love you, man.
Yes.
Talk your shit, fool.
Let's go, dude. Get this nigga, dude.
You know what rhymes with Danny Myers?
Now, why y'all thinking that I left that question floating in the open air? Y'all need to be more aware. Because Danny from a parallel universe. The only reason you heard silence over here is because I answered it over there. Barn Frog! Barn Frog! Fucking cornball. Fucking cornball. Barn Frog! I answered it over there. And that's why... And that's why... At first, you don't like him, because he wants you to believe he's special. Unlike us, his birth was a parallel universal alignment, a story of a kid who became an MC, chasing this deep-rooted urge that's inside him to one day get up and open a trash can. And in that trash can, he found a notepad that he currently writes in. You think you're one of our best writers? Who the fuck told you that that's true? You told another guy you'd fly over his house in a jet and leave a chemtrail. What the fuck would that do?
Talk to him.
You said this with a straight face.
Talk to him.
I'm a heterosexual whale with the murders I orchestrate. What the fuck?
Damn.
What the fuck?
That
shit trash. Oh man, I can sense the tension in the air. If you sensitive, go elsewhere, cause this shit is intense. Somebody about to get killed in here. In a sense, you already in intensive care. But if I see you with my sixth sense, then what's the consensus there? I'll bust you, I'll bust you, I'll bust your face open with a kitchen chair. I'll pull a big knife out, I'll pull a big knife out. I'll stuff your guts inside out like a Builder Bear. Open with a kitchen chair, I'll pull a big knife out. I'll stuff your guts inside out like a Builder Bear. Get a slit side mouth. Greco's pizza, I came to hand a big slice out. Your limbs will tear, bloody silverware. Before we iron this out, they gonna have to send his body to Iron Man's house for his bitch to have that shit repaired. I ain't T-Rex, you better watch your mouth.
Ooh. Talk to him.
If someone dies and you mention one of mine, you putting your own family on the line. Now who wants to be a millionaire? Danny, you a fucking mark.
Oh my God.
Danny, you a fucking mark. I dare you to start something. I wish you would, Pop. You ain't gonna see this pussy spark nothing like a push the start button. Yeah, stop fronting. You talk gang shit, but you know I got mad soldiers. I keep it crippin' in my circle. But don't let that go over your head, cause I can still have a blood at your front door like Passover. I ain't your fucking homie. I don't have homies. Don't lean on me. I'm a bad shoulder. Like cannabis. They say I got a bipolar mentality disorder because every day I wake up and seeing you face staring back at me in the mirror like the doctor from Hangover. Walk out. Doing donuts in a black cobra. The battle rap Gamboa. Rocky Balboa. Put hands on you. Wrap my hands around your neck like a black boa. Then squeeze so you're white in the face like Sam Sosa. So you're white in the face like Sam Sosa, the landlord of this rap culture. Slash your throat with a Tacoba, that's an African sword only your ancestors would know of. And B-Dot, I don't even need a can. Fuck a can. I'm an axe thrower. I slash you so fast you catch a gash wound so bad shit will look like I opened up your back with a can opener. Hold on! I came to fucking destroy you, irritate and annoy you. And you ain't gotta throw your hat after one of those stupid ass bars of yours. Cause if you get any closer, I'm gonna throw that shit for you. The laser spread. That's Agent Red. I'll put him on the floor. I'm gonna make him beg, but I ain't gonna spray no lead. Cause you know, I ain't a gangster. I'm a serial killer. I'll rip the skin off his face instead and steal your face from you like the Grateful Dead. I'll steal your face.
Talk to
fashion. Steal your face from you like the Grateful Dead. I twist his ankles, I break his legs, I put hands and feet on him like Mr. Potato Head. He can't fuck with me. I'm the king of this shit. I put hands and feet on him like Mr. Potato Head. I don't play no games, and I don't say no names. I pull out a rainbow blade and scrape his egg. I made a pledge to take all you busters on by the razor's edge. I came to the bay with a bayonet to slay one of my favorite friends, which is why I hate the way this ends. He went out like a grade A soldier, cause even though I sent him to the grave, he still made his bed. Ooh. Bitch, acting like you. Acting like you. Acting like you. Acting like you replaced me, bitch. I had to leave for them to give you my spot. What, you think you the first dude to go out of state spitting? Yeah, that shit you did in Tennessee was lyrically hot. In Memphis, you was doing the hippity hop. Out in NYC, you butt kissing and you chill with the ops. Contracted measles, now you back here and want me to give you a shot. I'm putting on a clinic, so I'm either tossing you off of the ship or I'm leaving you on it long enough for you to watch me sink it. So either way, you're gonna visit the dock. You get paid. You get paid. You get paid. You get paid. I was hoping y'all catch it. You get paid $500 deposits. That's minimal guap. He gets paid for those bars of his and compliments. The battle rap Carrot Top. You basically making a living off your props. You a washed up 40-year-old. Still out here begging for 50 cent like Vivica Fox. The code word is lift up the stock. What that mean? I'll pick out a bull hair and use it to revive King of the Dot. Bitch. And if your bitch looking hot, a Justin Timberlake dick in a box, your chick till a parallel universe come out the back end of her twat, and you ain't gonna do shit. You ain't gonna do nothing like when the mask shit popped off. You and the whole staff went instantly soft. You lost your shoe, got trampled on, and you still didn't box. That's because your whole ass has no hands like a digital clock. Yeah. This is the part, hold on. We're getting towards that. This is the part. This is the part where the finishing starts.
Easy calm.
Listen, this is the part where the finishing starts. Long sickle blade with the elliptical arc. Shit look like a big ass question mark. I stick it in his chin like a fisherman hook. The edge is so sharp, one cut grazing my fucking fillet him. Have blood spraying like Nickerson Garden. This shit is an art. This an audition for me to pick you apart. Pick up an ice pick, then stick it in you and twist it like I'm picking a lock. Then all you hear is furnish him. Then I'll kneel down and separate your ribs 8 inches apart. Throw a scorpion hook in the hole and pull out Angry Finn's dick from your heart.
John Wick 3. They had a contract on him. It was real in there. I pay one of y'all to kill this motherfucker. Who wants to be a millionaire? And you couldn't face me by yourself. You got all this gas over. Your bitch said she wanted two niggas to fuck her. So I invited my nigga Passover. Like I said, he couldn't face me by himself, so he brought all his damn soldiers. I have a motherfucker shoot this fake Tony Montana in the back, bitch. I am Sosa. That's three. And then, fuck everything that this fake just said. I'll shoot you and you won't be mad. He'll be grateful dead. That's four. And fuck. That's four. This is too easy. I don't give a fuck, nigga. This is too easy. And fuck everything that this bitch was just talking. I never seen you there. Bitch, I grew up in Nickerson Gardens. That's fine. It's too easy, nigga. I heard your bitch got fucked in your movie. She was getting straight pipe. But that's not surprising, because art imitates life. You finna take flight. You finna take flight. I plot your death when he first waking. Disaster Haiti, gotta deal with something earth shaking. I remember seeing you at Lush One House. I was. I remember seeing you at Lush One House. I was happy just meeting you. I watched your battles and seeing how your passion was seeping through. Then I made that Facebook post about Cassidy beating you. You said people be hating, but it was me you was actually speaking to. Bitch, you always hated me. Jealous, I left most murdered because I showed you the difference between being a goat and a goat herder. But let's go. I showed you the difference between being a goat and a goat herder. But let's go further. You lost on the West. You were supposed to be guarding this shit. This was around the same time me and Vicky lost guardianship. You traded your skills for stardom. This is what the fame brought. Now I'm taking away your guardian status like James Gunn. This is a shame, son. Now I'm taking away your guardian status like James Gunn. This is a shame, son. Shang Tsung, mid, too many bars. Now I'm taking away your guardian status like James Gunn. This is a shame, son. Shame sung. Midway through my secrets is when the rain come. And you rep the purple. And you rep the purple. Wait, purple rain can't lead Prince. You'll be dead soon. Midway through that Mortal Kombat scheme, I should have said boom. Cause you choked Billy. You wish they called Tom like a motherfucker. Bitch, it's 30 pages of rhymes in this motherfucker. Watch.
Yo, man. Talk.
You wish they called Tom like a motherfucker. Bitch, it's 30 pages of rhymes in this motherfucker. Why should I fear skill? I'll grab scissors and Bashir will be murdered by shears and I'll do it by sheer will. Now, man.
Okay, now we cooking. Let's go, we cooking.
And I do it by sheer will. Y'all make me demolish him. I was supposed to run through these lines in San Diego like LaDainian Tomlinson. I looked at my baby and promised him he won't be a poser like you. He ain't supposed to like you. Even right now, he ain't opposed to fight you. But I chose to snipe you. Load the rifle. Bar guy with no disciples. Even as I hold the Bible, my soul despises you. Nothing but death, I owe the rivals. Get dragged by the back of a motorcycle when I approach behind you. Get close and knife you. No one likes you. Welcome to the inner workings of a colder cycle.
Shit.
Listen, Vlade D-Bok.
Hey, bring it back.
Let's go, Danny.
Listen, Vlade D-Vok. You ain't been consistent at the same rate. Uh-huh. You one of them old legends still living off a namesake. Y'all remember that 007 game?
Yeah.
That's why I aired a Smith. Because they gave me an odd job and I can't bond with a terrorist. I wrote this. I'm too cold. They gave me an odd job, and I can't bond with a terrorist. I wrote these rhymes in Arabic. How fair is it? And I can't bond with a terrorist. I wrote these rhymes in Arabic. How fair is it that you got to sit here and cherish it? There isn't anything in the teachings of the Prophet Muhammad that'll make these haters stop with the comments. I don't care if the gossip Islamic or you rock with Bahamut. I am not with the nonsense. I am what's been blocking your conscience. More guilty than the conscience of Pontius Pilate. Jesus, I'm killing them. I'm too cold.
Bring it back, nigga! Bring it back!
I wrote these these rhymes in Arabic. How there is it that you gotta sit here and cherish it? There is it anything in the teachings of the Prophet Muhammad that'll make these haters stop with the comments? I don't care if the gossip is Islamic or you rock with Bafamid. I am not with the nonsense. Damn. I am what's been blocking your conscience. More guilty than the conscience of Pontius Pilate. Jesus, I'm killing them. Give me one reason you feeling them. Give me one squeeze and I'm pilling them. Use the beam. What's the use of schemes when your reality's a lucid dream? I am not what you used to seem. Far beyond the capabilities of a human being. I am the threshold. I am when you die in your flesh cold, but still walk because you've always had your eye on the death code. I am the pest mode. I am the pest mode. Band with me. They translate my rhymes to electronic signals. They got a band with me. You could have been at URL getting smacked on band with me. You can't stand with me, bitch. And you on the ground with this shit. This whack MC got a whole nother. Yeah.
I'm too fire. Better than your first. Definitely better than your first round.
Yo, nigga. Go. Give me my hat.
That was better than your first, but you're about to buy it.
It was better than your first.
Easy. Here we go. Y'all ready for another fucking hurricane? Yeah. Turn up time. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah. All right. Hold it.
They say Goods versus Kaz was trash. And this here is the real platinum seller. No gimmicks, just an accurate measure to see who has the better battling record. So before I continue weaving in and out of patterns like your grandmother's sweater, allow me to pick your brain for a little like Hannibal Lecter. Bars! You've been wanting this battle forever. Oh, he's a passionate yeller. Yelling at his notepad while he's spelling my name out in capital letters. Tearing away pages from his pad from far away. His hands look like a mechanical shredder. Bitch, you just a mother. You standing in front of a fucking vet. You just a fucking old lost dog. A stray fucking dog that organic adopted from the A-Hat animal shelter. I'm a fucking alpha dog here. You just alpha dog here. I kept it real in this field, you just alpha, alpha. Plus your girl says I attract her on the low. Monsanto with the flow, you quickly getting cropped out the picture. I came to you, little fake realm to Jade Helm ya. MK Ultra, MJ12 ya, Hellraiser. I raise hell like Venezuela. Do you believe in a Mandela effect? Do you believe in a Mandela effect? I'll put you in a full Nelson, open up your cerebral cortex and dismember it. Blow! The next time you see this footage on a timeline, it won't be the same way you remember it. Ooh. Bitch! This is.
No, you got
this.
In my dimension, I use a felt tip pen like a belt fed weapon. I put a chopper to your head like a special ed helmet. arms extended. I bend dimensions like Janemba, an arc welder, weld a sword like Zelda. Got a professional record like Helter Skelter, put you through a boot camp. I told you me and the team could help you, because you got a large self-esteem, but smaller dreams than a Keebler elf. If only you could see yourself. That's why anybody could book you, Danny. You cheap as Delta. How can anybody see a king in you when anybody could have a seat with you? You dealing with the real life Griselda. You see, I magically control the whole room when you battle me. Ain't nobody in my whole class is a match for me like Matilda. I held ya. Up high, cause you was one of our members.
Yes.
But you stayed a side league act your whole life. All the main cards you didn't headline, none of them ever. You've always been a sideshow, an undercard to the undercard. So yeah, you might be getting some cheddar, but you forgot to build your image, and your skills with business ain't getting much better. So when it all goes down, me, Thesaurus, Ilmac, Geechee, Nitty, Paz, we gonna be the ones they remember. You going down in West Coast history like Farnsworth Bentley. Just another outcast that was known for living under his own little umbrella. Yeah. You okay there, little fella? You a fake prophet. You ain't no goat.
You putting up a facade. It's a Western Conference demigod. You in the royal presence of an immortal legend that's going against a local peasant in his own synagogue. Ain't nobody in the left. Ain't nobody in the left hemisphere. Give me space, bro. Ain't nobody in the left. Ain't nobody in the left hemisphere will say your run was better. Did 100 million on the World Wide Web without a single URL involved. I built Grind Time and King of the Dot from the ground up. And when I left them, they fell apart. I watched his organic shot himself in his leg like Cheddar Bob. I built the... I built the... Then I built the left side connection, because I was never selfish. I left you all with an academic hall you can excel in. You know, do it extra large, and I did it all to help you. You just never helped yourself evolve, so I busted a U-turn and came back for your rescue. Because I knew if I don't, you always be stuck in this dead-end job. So now we got a fork in the road where our brains could have been matched even, but instead, you going against the odds with different variables and sets of problems. You never trained your little ass brain or your pen to solve its conflicts. You not armed for the art of war, Darfur, you aren't ready for our Megadon. Drive to your 10-bedroom apartment door and a bulldozer swinging a wrecking ball. There's fentanyl. There's fentanyl. There's fentanyl in every bar. Your death is calling. Make you drive. Hold on. There's fentanyl in every bar. Your death is calling. Make you drive yourself into a wall like a Tesla car. Listen, if I hold his sword right, then it's Fortnite. I'll leave him with an epic scar, bitch. Yeah. I'll leave you with an epic scar. Let's see if he has the balls to swing on me when there's a giant metal pole between us like tetherball. I'm like tetherball. I'm guillotine with the schemes. I'm razor sharp. If I raise the bar, your head will fall. But I'm way too above you to even snuff you. I'm on top of the mountain looking down on him from hella far. That's why all I gotta do to win is clown on him like a twisted metal car. Bitch! 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 You put in all this work. You put in all this work. Slaving away and going extra hard. But we never give you the credit. It's like all you get to do is hold the debit card. I run the West. I run the West, bitch. You will never have my repertoire. Get sat down in a metal chair with an electric helmet on, because that's the only way you'll ever become the head in charge. You see red. You see red from the lead sparks. I put the piece to the side of his ear like a TED Talk seminar. I bet you never forget this bar, you fucking peasant. I'm a megastar. He's a panhandler, rap battler that gotta beg to get on cards. You a homeless gambit. Go fuck yourself in the King of the Dot rental car, bitch. Your whole rapping process is catastrophic. You go on these long-winded tangents and frantically trying to gather topics, blasting bars all over the map like an Israeli soldier on foreign soil aiming at random targets. He trying to cook up a recipe for disaster. But by the time the shit hits the pen and pad, it looks like a scrambled omelet. This shit is like a clash between a batch of your average stagnant content and a masterpiece that was hand-weaved by classic artists instead of begging and paying for matchups up and down the battle gauntlet. This is real game. You should have soaked you from the old school, and we gave you all the pro tools so you don't got a reason to act like you don't have no logic. You can't even... You can't even cross connect your thoughts and acts. Shit, if you talk how you rap, hold on, act like you don't have no logic. You can't even cross connect your thoughts and acts. Shit, if you talked how you rap, people would assume that you were half retarded. Just an overdramatic, hyperactive barsmith. I'm doing you the favor in this matchup. So what you call this? You trying to hitchhike a ride on Aladdin's carpet? You just a bitch looking for a handout like Jasmine, Danny? Stop it. You damn near cried. You're just a bitch looking for a handout. Danny, stop it. You damn near cried because your Summer Madness battle didn't happen in August. Yeah, and now you ain't getting Santa Claus, bitch. I'm not talking about wrapping presents. I'm talking bags and boxes. I'm talking jams and crosses. I'll leave your shit permanently leaking like a public bathroom faucet. Have avocado give you a panoramic view of you getting your ass handed to you on a brand new Panasonic. And as far as you paying for your battles, I feel like your Instagram pics do, because I don't really have no comments. You ain't got no followers. You ain't got no followers, no believers. You notice it in his whole demeanor. You've always been an overachiever. You remind me of the portrait of Mona Lisa, because you ain't shit but a washed up, overrated, mediocre diva. Listen to me, a fucking album with no features, a passport with no visa, a backward to a Cohiba, a disaster like Hiroshima with no FEMA. You've been battle rap's little host since Moesha. Get paid. You get paid. Hold on. You get paid. You get paid crumbs to perform and got no shows of your own either. And King of the Dot and URL doing good on their own, so they don't need you. You just a sad little turtle sitting alone at home eating a cold pizza. Time, faggot.
Listen, Diz. These type of skills can only come from the gift of kids, and you gotta feed them. And it makes me reflect on my past life in the Coliseum. You knew this day was coming. Other rappers shown you some pity. Even when I was underground, you knew this catacomb through the city. Me and Nitty, I'm too cold. I'm too cold.
That's dope.
Nigga, I'm the GOAT.
Still got one more round.
Even when I was underground, you knew this catacomb through the city. Me and Nitty proved back to back punching was the answer. But you hate that style of writing. Diz sees that as a cancer. But you stole M style. Bars. But you stole M style. Along with other facets of character. How are you a disaster when I was born black in America? Young brothers. But you stole M style. Along with other facets of character. How are you a disaster when I was born black in America? Young brothers trapped in the area, pushed through a machine and forced to come out a soldier like Captain America. My pen, I'm the GOAT. My pen dirty. Only one of us can say nigga without it being cringeworthy. My pen dirty! Only one of us can say nigga without it being cringeworthy. You a fucking weirdo. I question some of your moves and such. The East hates us. So when you lose to them, you lose for us. I don't know who to trust. I don't know who to trust to come through the clutch when my crew discuss. We don't need them. What the fuck can Mook and Lux do for us? I've been a beast.
I support this.
Can Mook and Lux do for us? I've been a beast. This ain't the time for you to be Middle East. Bars! I'm too cold, nigga. What the fuck you doing out here? I've been a beast. This ain't the time for you to be Middle East. Riddle me. Why the fuck should I be scared now? Mentally, I try to tear down during the stare down. Y'all niggas can elevate. I'd rather take the stairs down. A king who wears crowns ain't with his people. I'm aware now. I flare rounds. This bitch gon' make me palm a Glock. I'm wildin', but this can end different if I'm nonchalant. A young man was bullied. Yeah, indifferent if I'm nonchalant. A young man. A young man was bullied by Terry and his crew. They was known for carrying them triggers. His granny told him to keep the faith. It'll be less than scary in a minute. Do you believe in a parallel universe?
I do.
They killed him at Sunday service. His family stressed, burying his figure. He died in front of the Christian church pressed by Terry and them niggas. I'm cold. I'm cold. Bitch. 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 I battled at your costume party and your Ether event. We supposed to be homies, but I ain't get paid for either event. Now I ain't, what? Facts, facts. Tell him.
That's your business. Tell him. That's how you
was supposed to pay me. I battled at your costume party any of either event. We supposed to be homies, but I ain't get paid for either event. Now, I ain't trying to knock our unity, but if we supposed to be homies, why the fuck would you pay me an opportunity? You use people. You use people. This is what the whole fam knew. You use people. This is what the whole fam knew. Can disaster beat me here in this pit? No can do. Both hands to the can disaster beat me here in this pit?
No can do.
Both hands drew. Aim like I came from the best military. He think he coming back after I buried his cat like Pet Cemetery. I hope your next... I'm too cold, boy. I hope your next flight is booked on a 737 MAX. And the sensor tells it the nose dives. I hope his whole family is on that flight and everyone he knows dies. Unborn babies. Ripped from their mother's bellies, blood and guts in a fuselage. You wake up, everybody is dead but you alive. I will survive plays from my iPod while you waiting on the rescue team. I hope you get PTSD from all the fucking death you've seen. I hope your dryer eats every match to your socks. I hope your next movie starts off with you getting sucked. I hope you go home. Let's go! I hope you go home. And all your homies hog tied. I hope John Wick hears you happy that his dog died. You said, he said, fuck King of the Dot. I'm never coming back. Body sold 4 tickets. He called organic. Like, I ain't mean that shit. I got some more lyrics.
Facts.
You don't need.
Facts.
You don't need a gas station. You don't need a gas station and none of those promotionals. How ironic. The turmoil gets them emotional. I'm smoking you. White nigga. I'm smoking you. He likes to act black when you perform shows. The day he start getting his hair twisted is when his corn rolls. You from the 818. I'm too cold. I am too cold. I am the GOAT. You from the 818.
Where
you from? He from the 818.
Facts.
He don't even be in L.A. That's all that pretty shit we see when we leave in L.A. On Total Slaughter. Suicidal on Total Slaughter, talking about freeing himself. You impersonate all of us because you ain't comfortable being yourself. I'm the GOAT, bitch, and you can get the fuck out, bitch. I brought lyrics back to the Bay on some yuck mouth shit. And even though, nigga, what? Even though he already on the ground with this shit, thank the Lord he ain't got another round of this shit.
Yes. Let's go.
Fire. Final round, it's on disaster. Let's go. Town business.
Fight his head off.
Let's go, bro.
Let's go, Diz.
Now, first of all,
back, man.
You act like you don't have homies with you, too. Yeah, I got homies too. What you talking about? Except the ones that are behind you don't look the same after fucking daylight marked them out. Yo, check this out. Check this out. Marked out. Couldn't even bang your shit on them on daylight. On the little homie. Check this out, faggot. I made you a... Yo, listen to this LSC shit. We made you a part of the squad and we seated you. Cause you from the soil, so being loyal, I felt like I needed to. But you never developed into this fully grown tree. Your roots covered in weeds with the bottom tier MCs still picking all of your leaves from you. And all that leaves for you is me raking up what you leave when the season's through. He's 40, but now popping. He's a late bloomer. It all stems from greed. Every single thing you do is for you. Danny, you a GMO tree. Cause every mission you embark on gives us nothing but seedless fruits. I extended you the olive branch. I extended you an olive branch, but you said you didn't need me to. Couldn't even keep your feet planted, and believe me, you ain't never been believable. That's why we got Geechee to keep the balance and make it even between you two. We even gave you a boost of self-esteem that you needed. Yeah, but you wanted to be the leader, which is leading you down this dark path, and now we just watch back as your ego slowly eats at you. Could you even handle a real defeat? Like, really? Have we ever seen you fall so bad you lost half of the people that once believed in you, only to make a comeback, only to make a comeback and drag those very same people underneath your shoes, the irony? Because right now, it's exactly what you seen me do, and you did it, even though you had more of a reason to. When we started the LSC movement, it was to challenge them as a team universe as the Eastern crew, but couldn't keep you on the same page, because every other week or two, Danny had a battle in like a week or two. It's like, talking about me supporting him. How the fuck am I gonna support you? Every other week or two, he has a battle in like a week or two. How the fuck am I gonna be there to support you when you was on some Tekken 7 shit and I was at the deal with your secret moves? Bitch, that's when we knew. I talked to Beasley, you talked to Beasley too. What the fuck? I talked to Beasley, you talked to Beasley too. Always dealing with those secret moves. That's when we knew you were self-centered. You only center yourself in a scenic view and it's feeding you. Listen to this. And for y'all that are paying attention, that's real pen game, not the type of shit he do. My definition of good writing is different from what it means to you. For you, it's what the punchline means. For me, it's actually being meaningful. Listen to this. Listen to this. Listen to this. You the GOAT? Oh, you got more history than me? Well, let's give y'all a battle rap West Coast lesson. Let's take this back to how it all started from the beginning. It was like 99. You was probably one of the only one out of us out here spitting, right? That was 2 years after the Rap Olympics in 97 that Eminem was in, but by then it was already finished. And the foundation, the IE, the 909, they had the foundation. And cats from LA every other day would go up there and they'd kill it. Every other night, cats like Otherwise would go through a dozen guys, but you was nowhere in attendance. You was nowhere in attendance. Scribble Jam was a year prior to that, and somehow you also wasn't in it. WRC's 2 years in a row, he never entered. The Pit, the hub of our city, you just never visit.
Never.
The Basement in the 818.
Come on.
Even that, you wasn't with it. Grind Time came and went. And you still ain't represented. So all we got left from you is your Fight Club footage, which to me is like O.J. Simpson, because it's still up in the air whether you ever did it. And this is shit. You will never fucking be your life, bro. Oh, I'm talking about your life. I'm talking about your life. Watch this. He got hypothetical bars. That don't work on me. Talk truth to your ass. So it's still up in the air whether he ever did it. But in his defense, let's analyze that for a second, right? You said out your own mouth, you moved out to New York in 2000 to battle rap for a living. You can't make this shit up, bro. You said you moved out to New York in the year 2000 to battle rap for a living. So if you wasn't shit over here and never became shit over there, then where the fuck was you winning? See, like, don't you get it? Even if you was on Fight Club, that don't make no difference. You want us to crown you as one of California's own legends when all the work you put in was benefiting out-of-state folks and propelling the East Coast engine. And you still the same kid today. And you still the same kid today. Who you kidding? Fuck you mean South Central, bitch. We was at Project Bloat all the time battling when we was only children. I guess that wasn't y'all, Lane. Like the Pentagon plane, he can't even provide evidence that he was ever in the building. What you looking at right here? What you looking at right here? You wanna talk about my shit? I took the shit from the mud, Danny. To mainstream way past the limits. What you looking at here is a plastic gimmick. Another surrogate movie. I embody everything that he isn't. Listen to this. You can check my files. Real work you can verify with analytics. People trying to harp on my fucking losses, but after 103 battles, I still have the highest body bag percentage. And through the ups and downs, I still have the highest body bag percentage, and through the ups and downs, I still got more fans than critics. If you've been through half this shit, your bitch ass wouldn't last a minute. I was down on my last leg till I got back in it, lifting myself back up like Popeye and popped open the can of spinach. I know you was expecting a haymaker. That's why Dan don't get it. Yeah, he likes haymakers and punchlines, but forgot to brand his image. Yeah, you got the battling spirit, but what good is a haymaker punchline if it don't come with a fucking personality with it? And that's the real reality check for me, because your whole style built like the most random accessory. You come with a battery in your back and personality sold separately. Fuck out of here. How much of a... How much of a fucking clout-chasing cat can you be? You want me to respect all your West accomplishments when your best West accomplishment was standing here battling me? Yeah, he's part of our gathering, but you're the weakest branch on our family tree. You're six years older than me and call me your OG. Can't tell me?
Damn!
You can't tell me shit. You can't tell me shit I do not know besides the fact you do not know me. But since you into science, I'ma use the rest of this round with science to break you down slowly. Y'all ready?
Let's go. Talk to him.
This is gonna be slow, so y'all get it. Now, scientists ponder, does the universe exist if no one is there to bear witness to its appearance? They say technically the universe is not there if there's no one around to perceive it. Now, this is what I mean is, you said you body drag on from Rough Riders. Let's say I actually believe it. Let's say you didn't dream it. The question is, did you really body drag on if there's no one else on Earth that could confirm that they seen it? This is the question. They say to see it, you gotta see it to believe it. And that's not just a saying, it comes from a deeper meaning. That's a scientific thesis, deep rooted in one of the universe's deepest secrets. Because you said you won those battles. How do we know it's a fact? Since there's a 50-50% chance it's not, the outcome of that reality is now split both into halves. Now, for something in this universe to be definite, two particles would have to go from a point of superposition to a point of collapse. That's when the moment becomes definite. If nobody knows it's happening, they don't know how to act. Let's take a cat, a little kitten. We put it in a box and we close it. Now, whether you leave the box closed or you open it back, listen to this, hold on. You take a kitten, you put it in a box with a probability of it dying at a 50-50% chance. Now, whether you leave the box closed or you open it back, you decide whether it's dead or alive by merely the observational act. Even if you know it's in there dead, if you don't see it with both your eyes, then technically it never died, and that's Schrodinger's cat. Now Danny, you are the observer. You are the observer.
Damn.
Splitting the universe into two parallel straight lines, forming a reality where your opponents were both dead and alive at the same time. What I'm saying is, in layman terms for you to understand it, if the impact of your battles didn't cause a butterfly effect or a chain reaction, in a way, it didn't happen. And I know science can't give me a straight answer. And since science can't give me a straight answer, I'm not about to dig my grandfather out of the grave to ask him. The point is, in this battle universe, if we can't look up your work online in a YouTube search, then I'm gonna have to revert how to came up with this conclusion first. Only one solution works. That all these battles Danny talking about happened in his parallel universe.
Hold on, we're not done.
He's talking.
It was for you and you didn't even listen. I did it for you.
He's talking. Don't stop.
So do I believe in a parallel universe?
Hell yeah, you do.
I do. I believe the parallel universe is a lower vibrational field you spent most of your career confined to. I believe in a multiverse. I believe in a multiverse. Billions of different realities we might choose, and the one we're living in right now is the only one we've survived through. Now, in this universe, I just schooled you like my fucking son. So before I'm fucking done, I'm gonna give you a preview of what's happening in the other one. You don't wanna squat, Danny. Your little fucking body brittle. You small and little. You ain't John Gotti, is you? You seen what a battle with Gotti gets you. Battle with me, you gonna be like Pamela Lee, cause you gonna lose half your shit soon as the Tommy hits you. I shot him. I fucking shoddy clip you. I'll put a shotgun to your ugly ass face and I'll pocket check you. You from South Central? Oh nah, you never claimed to set or to pop the pistol. It's obvious you artificial. You artificial. Dog, not marketable. Stop acting like you got a problem with me, cause I don't got a problem with you. But if you want the issue, then it's Reservoir Dogs. I'm tearing off cartilage tissue. We Which means I ain't just gassing on you, I'm dumping the whole gas can on you. Dog, I hit you with an atomic missile. Dog, I hit you with an atomic missile. Fucking in the bush ready to pop out like Bonnie's nipple. Fucking. I have you walking around with war shrapnel lodged into you. Vice gripped around your neck, I will Homer slash Bart Simpson you. Dropkick you. It's a fact, if you snap, I'll twist your top off. I'll soda pop grip you. You getting dog walked. This is a pit bull versus a freckle-faced Dalmatian. I will on the spot rip you. Yo, shred you apart. Spread your head and your little ass neck apart like a small shih tzu get locked jaw. When the cross hits you, I'll barbecue your body, then Auschwitz you, then carve into your carcass with a large ginsu get blue on contact. A hops in you. Hospitalize and hospice you. Better check your wife before I Jefferson Price caustic you. An A-word. A-word, I don't have no punchlines for him because I'm already disgusted enough that I'm on the same card with you. Oh, man. Organic, beg me to not hit you. And I ain't gonna ruin another. I ain't gonna ruin another King of the Dot venue. But disrespect, I will not sit through. I told you if you touch the wrong button, then the animals come out. I will Dr. Robotnik you. I will Daniel's son, chopstick you. I will eat Honda. I will hit you. What the fuck is wrong with you? This is my ship. I'll make you walk the plank, then I'll mop the deck with you. I'm Johnny Depp to you, which means I got a pair of brass knuckles from the Pirates of the Caribbean. Got a metal hook for you, a fucking mythological kraken, an octopus. All you gonna see is these big arms swinging through, which means I'ma catch a body as soon as I drop this ink on you. Body stinking and a body linking. Part of me gonna miss him too. And when the ink dry, the film done. I guess it's true what they say. You lose some and you win some. You was the shit in your parallel universe, but you was never shit in this one, bitch.
West, nigga.
Make some noise for Danny and Diz, yo! Yeah!
So, battle just went down. Who won? No, I'm kidding.
Man, listen, man, that shit.
How do you guys feel about the battle?
Oh, man, one of the best battles ever. Ever.
I know you guys were talking earlier about different points in the battles that like really hyped you. Danny, you were talking about the no can do pit line. That was hella dope.
Yeah, that took me a second to catch that one too. You can see it on the camera.
That shit just worked out because we happened to be in the pit. You know what I mean? Prior to the battle, extra. I didn't know none of that shit. Like as far as him battling, he said he battle no can do. He said he didn't lose to him in the pit. I wasn't even talking about that part.
Yeah.
I was just talking about in the actual pit, and I just only brought up no can do because of the whole history.
There's on record that I've lost the no can do at the pit, but just for the record, I have never been beat in the pit. That was in Hollywood, motherfucker. That was
get it right.
Yeah, but no, I still counted, and that was a crazy bar.
Get your facts straight.
You know what I mean? That was a crazy ass fucking bar. It took me a second to catch it.
Yeah,
I think it was
fire
because it was also like basically on the spot, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, and because
we changed
also,
the
right
the day
yeah,
two
it was on
thing.
The stage the day before, so you had to think of that line. You didn't know it was gonna be the pit.
Yeah, I had no clue. Yeah. I had no clue. So Diz was like, man, we're gonna do it in the fucking pit. I was like, yes, yes. I got something for that. Even the yuck mouth bar.
Yeah.
I came up with that like as I'm walking in there to battle him on the way. When they say, yo, they said, Danny, you on next. You and Diz up next. I was outside rehearsing my round.
Yeah.
Danny, you and Diz up next. I'm walking in there. I was like, damn, I ain't got no Oakland bars at all. No, nothing for the Bay. Nothing.
Yeah, you know, it's so crazy. I had some Bay shit, but I didn't. I took it out. We both didn't really. I had some Mosswood Park references, but then like, I felt like I already harped on the, like, remember when I was talking about the history and about all the places that I've been and he wasn't there? I was going to be like, where the fuck were you at when I was at Mousewood Park battling this cock-swallowing novelist? I wanted to point at fucking thesaurus.
You should have said
it was
that.
Part of it. It was like, something went to stop it, something to pop it, something about the politics. Where the fuck were you when I was at Mousewood Park battling this cock-swallowing novelist?